Welcome, guys, for another upload video of our hands. I am at level 19 as of now. So we are picking up two oranges and the gold armor ant and the so-called the driver ant. Okay, and then Pearl Center, we'll check. We'll set the team that we will use to engage wild creatures. So, as you can see, all of it are now in T6 or level 6 Guardian Ant. As well, the second place and the third place I use Carrier Ant. So, that systematically carrier is used for gathering resources. So you can adjust the middle one, you can use the shooter. Okay, this one, the driver ant, will test these two on how they get an experience in attacking wild creatures above. So look for a creature just close, so that will not long in the time lapse. Okay, that one, longhorn beetle. Okay, attack. So march. We will configure other results after this attack. So don't forget, guys, to subscribe, like and share, and comment below. And as well, don't forget to hit the bell button to be updated for our next video. Hi guys, just a tip, don't use other Covenant. For example, a pro unit. This pro unit always pick oranges, ants, oranges. Because if you take a look of in their fighting skills, their engagement, they are top. So I recommend you to use any kind of oranges, ants. Okay, we are close. We'll see how. Okay, as you can see, there's a green pop-up above. So that means it's either one or two of it are on a level status. Yeah, there are level ants there. So we'll check the mail and take a look in the wild report, hunting report. Yeah, that's it. There are 200 plus injured units. Okay, so don't worry about that injured groups, because they are not totally done. We can heal those ants in a healing pool. So there's another tips right there. We go there, okay? So as you can see, totally, these two combination are great in attacking level, I can see, level 9 longhorn beetle. So maybe in our next upload video, we'll proceed to level 10. It has a good number and in a good shape in our troops. Low injured, and we have no deaths except the longhorn. As you can see, in their status, totally dead. Total death. And like with our troops, there are none. Zero. That's the advantage there. We can heal them and restore back to our rally center and use them to the next battle. Okay, we'll check inside. There you go. the Helix Pool. And another tips for you guys, make sure you have an upgrade your healing pools in order that, because for example, if your healing pool has the capacity of 1000 and you have injured troops, if for example 1200, those 200 will be automatically dead. So don't outnumber your healing pool in order that there will be no death will be record on your troops. Okay, that's our win process for today. The driver ant and our gold armor ant. They are orange. We have gained resources, egg, and that skeleton fish. Yeah, that's they are totally good. And as now my plural center are upgrading in order to add more additional troops. The more upgrade, the more number of troops you can put inside. Thank you guys, and goodbye.